everybody. This is Maverick. Let's get right into this junk. No time for BS. I got a new game for the channel here called Stranded Deep. As you can see, I'm in the experimental build because regular Stranded Deep ain't hard enough. So, little insight about this game. Many of you probably have heard about it. It's an island-type survival game. And, yeah, the point is just to survive. You got into a plane crash, you crashed. Well, yeah, if you get into a plane crash, you crash. But anyways, you're stranded on an island, and all you got a little pack of islands, and you're supposed to go from one island to another and collect these resources. So the only resource that regenerates are the trees and the yucca fruit. Rocks don't regenerate. All the items you find don't regenerate. So the game forces you to move further and further out in order to survive. So yeah, we'll give this a try. I have quite a few hours logged into this game, but never made a recording for it. So do you want to start a new game? Yes. Because I don't even remember what I had before. Let's create a random world. Yes, okay, I already said okay. A new world is being created. Hallelujah. Loading. Cleaning up. And here I am with my fancy plane with my is that a remote over there? Oh, ain't looking good. Wow, that pin is stuck to that table. Wow. Oh, there's a hole blown in the side of my... Oh, there you go. Nope, the pin's still there. That is a pretty resilient pin here. Well, why are my pins already torn up? Did I just start flying like that? Oh, gotta get out. What's that? Boot? No. I swim a little faster. Ugh. To the life raft. Get to it! Did I die already? When you die in the tutorial, you know you're a bad player. No, I didn't. The game forced me to be in the life raft. Alright, so as you can see, there's little islands in the background. 1, 2, 3. It's set up on a, I think it's a 4x4 or 5x5 grid. And it, really? You couldn't even sit me in the life raft. You made me stand. Fine. Okay, now I'm paddling inside of the life raft. So they just plop you down on a random island. And say, here you go. Survive. So, lots and lots of trees on this island. Wow. It's been probably 2 or 3 months since I've played this game. So, you'll see me probably doing some stupid stuff that what I think I'm doing. And yeah. I don't really want to go out to that shipwreck yet. Look around on the island. See what we got. Actually, probably some good resources on the shipwreck. Is there two of them? Right back to back? I think there is. Anything down here? And that's a big fat no. Oh, there's an oxygen bar now. There used to not be one. I gotta check above deck on that other ship. But I know this one's got something on it. Oh, see, there's a crate. There's a crate! Can I get up there? What if I get over here? Game glitching out. Ugh! Good. Got me a crate. And I'm assuming there's more stuff down here. Yeah. Oh, another crank. Don't mind if I do. Tab. Oh, I'm lantern already. Oh, shoot. I need to go off oxygen! Am I good now? Can I go back down? Can I go back down now? Yeah. Good. I saw lockers in here, and I think that's it. Wow, already found a compass. That is great. Somebody else I've watched through the series. This dude played like 30 episodes, 25, 30 episodes, and never found a compass. See what this place has. Ah, set up just like the other place. What you got? Another hammer. And a flare gun. Don't really need flares. Oh, another crate. Don't mind if I do. Lockers. Wow. At this point, I think they're just making the game a little too easy. I mean, the compass thing was supposed to be like a really rare find, and I just found one without even trying. Alright, let's get back over to the island. Jump overboard. Ugh. And open the crates and see what we got. What I really like is an axe. Well, this is a small island. Okay, I thought we were going to be able to live here, but apparently not. Alright, three crates. Let's see what we got. Ooh, leather's good. Color, morphine. Flashing. It's two engine parts we have. Some. Oh, yeah. Good. Good. What I'll do, I'll come up here. What's the button for the inventory? Okay. We don't need both of these. Oh yeah, that's right. You can go into the backpack from here. And I still got a... Oh. I need to put these down. Okay, I can go in the backpack and I can stack those. I don't need the corrugated scrap on me right now. Actually, I don't think I'm ever going to use the corrugated scrap. I do want that, though. I want to take that with me. Little birds! I got two more things I can put in. Alright. And that should allow me to pick these up. Good! I got my trusty little axe here. And I don't really want to stay on this island. Because there's not really anything here. Where can we head? We can head... We can head over there. That looks like a pretty decent sized island. That one does too. That one actually looks bigger than the other one. So we're gonna go to that one right there. Let's bring our old trusty life raft out. Like so. Get into it and start rowing. Oh my Jeebus. It takes so long to get to another island this early in the game. Ugh. It's been like 5 hours and I'm still rowing.
Come on, come on!
No way this is the shrimp! Wow, it is!
Hurry up, shrimp! Hurry up, shrimp! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, shrimp!
Not responsible for undercooked shrimp.
Alright, everybody. Through the miracles of YouTube, we are no longer on that island over there. We are on this one. And wow, this one looks a whole lot better. Let's wander around and see what we got. Ooh, little crab here. First thing we need to do... is make... anything in there? Is make a... tent. oh, there he goes. Yeah! Quick craft. I don't need none of this stuff. So let's see here. Hit our old little palm tree with our trusty axe. Coconut! Coconut! Oh, I'm fat. Whoa, what was that? Just stupid crab. I will teach you, crab. Crab pinching me in the booty. Yes, coconuts. Would you like to switch? Thanks. Boop. 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 Alright. Pick up the coconut. What's the button? Do you see the stupid... ugh! I should have checked all this stuff before I started playing. But I didn't think about it. I didn't think about it. Boy, this is pretty embarrassing. Okay. Well, we're gonna break immersion right quick. Let's see what this junk is. Let's see.
No.
Breaking immersion here. Breaking immersion.
No.
Inventory. Tab, no! I knew that. Inventory, what? Select item. No. Mouse zero, mouse one. Crafting menu is C. Watch is F. Okay. That's what I was looking for. Okay. But this is... oh yeah, single, okay. Gotcha. And F is a watch. Okay, good. Oh, I don't need to drink anything. And it only took me 5 minutes to figure that out. So this let's play is going wonderful. Alright, you stupid crab, don't you... I will hit you with this stick. Alright. Let's go get some of these delicious... what is that? That's a pig! Get some of these things. Fiber sleeves. Oh, you stupid snakes, man. Ugh. The snakes don't poison you or anything that I know of. I think it's just instant damage. And I actually don't think it's that much damage as it is. Yeah, see, I'm not even hurt. Don't even cur. I thought I saw more fibrous leaves pop out than just that. Now these trees don't grow into full size trees, so I don't need to worry about saving those. I think I hear another snake. Somewhere over there. So let's go this way. Just go around and kill all the vegetation on the island. Because that's what I do. Your fiber sleeves, punk. Did I craft anything yet? Kindling. Ugh. Craft, okay. And I can't make any more. Didn't even make a campfire, but I also need to make a tent. I think that's what it's called. Structures. Shelter. Same thing. Ah, palm fronds. I got the sticks I need, I got the lashings I need. I need palm fronds. And actually, if I remember, I knocked a tree down over here, and I never harvested it. Because I got sidetracked with a couple of other things. Yeah. Oh. Getting dark out. Alright, now I should be able to craft the shelter.
Yes.
Oh, come on, crab! I'm gonna die from crabs. island crabs. Whoops. Can I craft a... No, I can't. I'm probably missing wood. My phone keeps beeping at me for some reason. I mean, my watch. Breaking that immersion again. Well, how did I get so thirsty so quick? Where's that coconut at? Good. How much did that do? It did absolutely nothing. Can I drink some more? No. I only get one coconut slurp out of this thing. Get all the wood. Okay, I can make my campfire now. I believe I need kindling next. That moon. Please, crabs, go to sleep. I cannot see you. Why am I not hitting it? There it is. I could use my lantern. But I just don't want to have to pick that thing up all the time. Every time I move, I will take this coconut. All I have to do is break one of these to get a couple of sticks. And then I can make the kindling. And I can sleep till morning, I think. I'm not even tired! I've been out here busting trees down. I paddled my way for like 20 hours from one island to another. Made a shelter, made a campfire. And I ain't even broke a sweat yet. Very well. Do I need to make? Yeah, I need to add kindling to the fire. Twiddle my shaft here. Get a fire going. Twiddle, twiddle. Drop the kindling there. And you, Mr. Coconut. I'm gonna drink all your coconut goodness. What's this other coconut I dropped right here? I can't stack these? Oh, I see you, crab. I see you. You can't fool me. Not my shelter. I need to drop all this junk. Why do I got two hammers? Some more coconuts over here somewhere. Whoa! Crab territory. Probably yes. Well, it's too dark to see. That crab. Ugh. Gotta cook the crab. Gotta be really really precise with this junk because he likes falling off the side. I don't know how he's being held up there, but he is. And that'll actually work. So, can I sleep? I can. Let's save the game first. Sleep till day. And I'll probably be starving and thirsting to death. Yes. It's still nighttime. Oh, it's almost daytime then. It's fine. Let's go get me some coconuts. Let's find some juicy coconuts. Can I get some? Yeah, I can get some from these low-lying trees. You could also climb the trees, but it's kind of glitchy getting down. I can't tell you how many trees I've fallen off in desperation for coconuts. Many a back has been broken. That's a lot of coconuts. Alright. Let's drop all these coconuts. Pull out the old axe. And start asking questions. You gonna give me some water? Oh yeah. All these delicious coconuts. Why didn't you let me drink it? Is that a bad coconut? No. Oh, I had two empty coconuts. Oh, yeah. All the coconuts. How am I looking now? Oh, yeah, that's good. Whoa! My coconut halves just went into the stratosphere. Alright. Oh, there they are. It looked like they flew way up into the air. Alright, well, the coconuts can't touch other coconuts when breaking, otherwise they freak out. Let's just eat all these. How am I looking? Oh yeah, I'm looking pretty good now. Alright, let's continue our journey around the beach. While we do that, I shall collect these fibrous leaves. Because we need these things for, like, everything. Ooh! A little guava fruit. But I don't need that right now. Pick up any loose sticks we see laying around. There, what's that? I see something. Oh! It's just where the water's glitching with the world. Nothing over here? Well, this beach is pretty barren. I was hoping to see some good stuff over here. I haven't even seen a shipwreck yet over here. We do have 2 of 4 engine parts. Once we get those last two, we should be able to motorboat around a little better, a little faster. Got another tarp. Ooh, yeah. These guys are good. Yes, thank you, Mr. Yucca Plant. Thank you for the bounty you've given us today. Oh, there's a shipwreck. Oh, it was right next to us. Okay. This is a pretty small island, too. Bigger than the last one, but it's still Pretty small. What was that? Oh, stingray. Nothing in here. Nope, just that thing. Ugh! So the question... Whoa! Oh, I see you. I see you. I was gonna go into the boat, but I don't think I'm going to now. Hey, Mr. Coconut. Ugh! Where's my life for a coconut? Alright, let's see what we got in these crates here. Doing good? More fishing spears. Flare guns. Ooh, baked beans. One day survived. One day survived. Actually, we might end up making this our little home base. I mean, why not? Let's drop everything we have here. Make more lashing. Let's drop the stone. We'll just drop everything. Right over here. Cause then you're, if you stand over everything, whoa, stop walking. If you stand over everything, it still reads it as though it's in your inventory when it's actually on the ground. So that's pretty nice. Actually what we should have done is just make a fire pit instead of a, campfire. Oh, that's what we need right there. We need a smoker. Any food cooked in the smoker is, lasts forever. Why isn't it reading? Am I not close enough to him? Because we should have enough to make the smoke. Or the solar steel. It's saying we need one, but we got three sitting right here. Whatever. We'll just pick them up. Fine with me. Don't make me no difference. There. Yes. And this will provide us with water we need. Now it fills up really slowly though. That's the problem. We almost need two of them. But I think... Yeah, we don't have any more rocks. So we can't make that. We can make this... We could make the fire pit if we had three stones. I'm assuming that as long as we're near the campfire, it'll count. Yes. All we need is three more rocks. Yeah, good luck. Rocks are pretty rare around here. And then I got a great big one right here. Whoa, I see you. Random stick stuck in the... Is that two snakes? Yeah, there's two snakes right next to each other. My pile of coconuts over there. I don't... Oh, come on, crab. Speaking of crab, I wonder if my crab of the fire is done now. It should be. Actually, I don't remember seeing it. So I wonder if it just up and disappeared him. Oh, rock. Good. Is that another one over here? No. Alright, I don't think there's any more rocks around here, so we're probably going to have to sail away. Oh, I just need one more. Just need one more. Come on, Stranded Deep, give me one more rock. And it's not going to give it to me, watch. It'll be like, nope. We gave you 5 rocks, that's all we're giving you. We're going to make you work. And to that I say, very well. I shall work. With my old compass here. Where is... Oh, it looks like it's getting ready to storm. Where? Oh, there's my raft. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go down here. I haven't seen the shark or heard him lately, so... Oh, really, shark? Really? Were you waiting for me to make my move? Man, I don't really want to sail to another island for just and rock. I guess I could just loot more, but I don't even see where the other islands are now, so that... Ugh. Game's like, well, he's thinking about going to another island, so we'll just send a fog through and just bash all those plans. So I guess what I can do now is just collect stuff like this, just to kill some time. Well, this is gonna take forever. And driftwood ain't even that good. It can be used on rafts for like the top cover or whatever, but ugh. It's much easier to just whoa. This is a magic tree. Make a raft out of this junk, we gonna be flying everywhere. Oh, yeah, I think they're touching. There. Give me your sticks, tree. Good. Actually, don't think this fog's gonna let off. So probably what I'll do, I'll end the episode here. Next episode, I guess before I start the next episode, I'll just sit around and wait for the fog to disappear to start recording. And then we'll set off and we'll find that stupid last rock we need to make that, yeah, you know. Now it's gonna bother me unless I know what it's called. Fire pit. That's the word. Okay. Alright, well, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching, everybody. Episode 2, we'll go get that rock, like I said. And we might actually start on a shelter, or we might pack up and go somewhere else if I can find a better island. But anyways, yeah, thanks everybody for watching.